It is Hobbs, some Hobbs horror over here. And I've got an unboxing, and as you can see, things look slightly different here. On Hobbs horror, I made some changes. There was a lot of clutter over there, and I had to get rid of my work equipment because I changed jobs. That's right, in the midst of a pandemic, I switched jobs. And I did it for good reason. So, much happier now. But if you're watching this and you're a former coworker of mine, I do miss you guys. So, I could not do this without Killer and my subscribers. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful holiday and having a great Christmas Eve and a Merry Christmas to you all for tomorrow. So let's get into the specifics. I had to have a Coca-Cola Classic. It was a must-have. I always have one of those on Christmas. Brings back memories of the childhood. All right, so let's get right into it. No, I'm not advertising for Coke. I got a couple things in the mail. First thing I'll get into is a card from my aunt. So that's pretty cool. So thank you to my aunt Kathy, Tom, Jessica, Andrea, if you guys are watching, thank you. Jason, Horrific Nightmares, JM. Dear Josh, heartfelt wishes for a wonderful holiday season. Jason, Horrific Nightmares, JM. Thank you, my brother, as always. A little package to myself. I finally got something I've been dying to get. Ho, 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 the Die Hard 30th Anniversary Blu-ray. And the Horror of Spice has this. Yes, guys, this is a holiday classic, and it is a Christmas movie. Die Hard is a Christmas movie. Dispute it if you want to. Say what you want. It's all good. What do you think, Killer? All right, into the big one. My package arrived from the nightly list from Now It's Dark. Here is their channel. They gave me a business card. Those guys are awesome. They're hysterical. They're fun. Opinionated. They do reviews all the time. And they are currently up for Horror YouTubers of the Month. Look at those stickers. Friggin' awesome. More business cards. Of course, I'm going to put the link to their description. As they do horror unboxings, reviews, Dollar Tree, Dollar General Hauls, pretty much everything, celebrity shoutouts. They had a contest. It was the I Am Naughty List contest. And myself, amongst others, have for sure been naughty, and we won. We got some candy here, some candy canes. Never a bad thing on Christmas, right? Candy canes. We got this appears to be a rub-off tattoo. So that's cool. We got an Avengers pen. Oh, yeah. We got some coal because we've been naughty. There might be some edible coal. Lumps of coal, lumps of edible coal. Oh, dude, this is fantastic. We got a pen here, another little pen. It's a cult pen. You guys can see that. We got one of their signature signed After Dark Simpsons animation thing, too. That's pretty freaking cool. Okay, we have some Wakanda fan art. This is done by, apparently, this is authenticated by Kyle Williams. So that's pretty sweet. Black Panther. It's a fantastic film. Really was hoping for the second one. I think it's still going to happen. Not entirely sure. We got a Pennywise Funko Pop 780. I thought I had this one, but I don't. I have a different version, so glad to have that one there. Sorry, killer. We have Pop Culture Air Freshener. That's pretty sweet. Man, you guys sent a ton of stuff. We have a poster here. Hold on here. Okay, that is a poster fan art, I believe, of Jason. That's from that independent film, I believe, that was just released. Never Hike in the Snow Alone, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, this appears to be maybe a guitar pick or just a plastic pick of Chucky. We did get some movies. We got The Shallows. I've never seen that. Looking forward to that. And we got The Loved Ones. Looking forward to that one as well. And finally, we have the two pieces that I was the most pleased with. This awesome Schaefer pen. I love to write and I love to have creative pens. So this thing is freaking awesome. In fact, I need that probably right when we get off this video. And I love everything here, but this was absolutely fantastic. Cousin Eddie, 243 from Christmas Vacation. This is the Funko Pop number 243. Shitter was full. Awesome, guys. Thank you guys so much. Go subscribe to my good friends over there. Now It's Dark. I really appreciate everything that you guys sent. Your guys' channel is amazing. Good luck. I think you guys have a good chance to win the contest for Horror YouTuber of the Month. Guys, have a good Christmas. There may be another video tomorrow. There may not. Catch up with you guys later. This is Hobbs Horror. Peace.